and you see the last number is positive, think sum. All right, so now I'm going to take my factors of 7, 7 and 1, and I need to add them to get to my middle term, right? So I'm going to be adding the factors to get to my middle term. But since my middle term now is negative, I know my two factors have to both be negative, right? So negative 7 times negative 1 is positive 7. Negative 7 plus a negative 1 is going to be a negative 8. So this one is going to be an x minus 7 times a x minus 1. And voila.